Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Yes, what?
Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good.
Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Closer. You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. We had a guard posted outside.
Don't go stopping for a nap. If you fall asleep in this place, you'll never wake up.
someone there.
Most bandits are cowards. These seem to be braver than most.
Can I get you something?
Have you heard?
There's been another dragon attack.
Kynes Grove this time.
Thank you. Could...
Yes? What is it that you want? Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
I'm the steward here. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steading. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at the crossroads. Turn left just past Pine Watch. May wisdom forever light your path.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town. There's one out on the road. I can't afford to chase him down, but I could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside of town.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman. What is it? Dragons? Trouble?
The god Arke was once like us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide that we find renewal, and in the end, peace. May the spirit of Lavinia and all those who have left this world and its suffering know the beloved serenity of Aetherius, and may we one day rejoin them in eternity.
A sad time. Honest pay for honest work. Our daughter, our little girl, she hadn't seen her 10th winter. She was. He ripped her apart, like a saber cat tears a deer. We barely found enough of her to bury. Sinding came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him, if you've got the stomach to look at him. What could drive a man to do something like this?
I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
War is not new to Falkreath. You have only to stand in our cemetery to see that. I am. I came into Arche's light after the Great War. So many died by my hands, my magics. I'm fortunate that Kust and the people of Falkreath have come to accept me as one of their own. Could you do an old elf a favor? I misplaced my journal in a cave I was exploring. I'll pay for its return. Blessing of Arche to you for your help. That journal means a lot to me, if you find it.
What do you need?
Sure, Spook.
Come on in.
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
Fire and I'll send someone over.
Unless you intend to bury someone, this isn't the place you're looking for, traveler. Falkreath is known for its graveyard, traveler. We've buried more dead than you can imagine. I just finished giving my old war companion Barrett a proper burial by fire. Old Hardhead hated the idea of being lost cold in the ground. Could you deliver the ashes to Runil, the priest of Arche? He'll know the right blessings to make for Barret's soul. Thank you.
Kust is responsible. War is not new to... Ah, Barret's ashes. He was a good man. Not many warriors grow to a fine old age. Thank you for bringing this to me. I'll make sure he gets his rights. Here, for your trouble. Life is far too short, my friend. Don't waste it.
Cast those illusions. Impressive.
Thank you. Jesus! Thank you.